I just clicked live or go live, and then I had to take a piss. Good job, Joff. Hang on. Okay, I'm gonna announce that I'm live once more. Boom, I've pinged everyone. They better come on. Watch me get done big time. Okay, I'm gonna have to pay attention to the stream to my left, just so I know that everything's... My god, what is all this? Rebirth Resurgence Duos. Quads, oh, that's a problem, you know. It's only me right now, but I've got a friend who's gonna join after a while. I'm gonna check you how far he's come. There we go. I'm gonna see if he responds or not. I don't know yet. I do not know yet. Can I move this thing? Fucking hell, that's annoying. Okay, there we go. I'm hoping the music's not too loud. Drake is gonna strike me, I swear. Oh, crap, Alunia. What the hell? Subject K is now following. Hello. Okay, so this guy's got 87%. Okay, talk and thank you for the follow. Whoever you are, strangers in the chat. Oh shit, he's okay, so he's gonna message me when he's done, I guess. I'm gonna have to pay attention. I'm gonna peek over to my to my left a little bit here, and yeah, that is my left, by the way. I'm not inverting my camera. Let's go. I haven't played Warzone in so long. Look, I barely have any kills. I have not played this a whole bunch. 194 kills. At least my KD's positive. Like, that's something I can take out of this, but nothing else. I have no wins. 8 top 10s. Downs 166. Jesus. It's kind of disappointing, isn't it? I think it is. Damn, me and Ghost, we both got, like, super similar numbers here. He's only played slightly more than me, so... Oh, shit, we're starting. What? Caldera? Everything's new. I don't know what half of these things are, by the way. Like, everything's new to me, so... I'm gonna have to... Dude, what would I do if I had a green screen, like, here? How would that work? That wouldn't work, I think. Probably wouldn't even work, would it? No, no.
Get yourselves a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon.
Oh, man, I've got these old kits. Oh, God. I only fixed two of them. Crap. Dude. Nah, fuck off. What the fuck is wrong with you? This island, I've never been here. Oh, this is super small though. This will never work, man. Jesus, how's the stream? I don't know. Oh. Okay. What the hell? Why can I not see my weapon? That's gonna be a problem. Still killed him though. Pretty easily. I can't see anything, dude. My weapon's gone. What the hell? I might have to change. Hang on, let me check now. Don't kill me, dude. I'm just gonna see if I have my weapon or not. Bro, this is gonna be a problem. What the fuck? I hope this shit doesn't Continue, bro. Oh, what the hell? Where are we? December 3rd, 1944. Okay, so we're way back. The audio is a little bit low. This is kind of cool, though. I haven't played this in so long, so I'm outdated on everything. This game is probably huge on my hard drive. It's just been laying there. Oh, God, bro. What the hell? This map is so small. I don't know this map, dude. Where's Ferdinand gone? I've been missing Ferdinand. Let's go here. Looks like a pretty cool place to drop, I guess. I don't even know what's over there. But damn, that thing is dying. The plane is dying. Next thing, people are probably gonna explode, start exploding all over the screen, bro. Okay. I'm pretty sure Twitch. They're definitely not striking. I can't even hear the music myself. It would make no sense if they started striking me for nothing. Okay, I'm hoping there's no one coming here. Fuck, it's been... Oh, thank you. It's been way too long. What is this? This is not what I need now, bro. Oh, shit. That didn't sound good. Let's just run. I really didn't get the loot I needed. Okay, I'm gonna be truthful. This looks kind of cool though. I'm probably gonna have an advantage I'm gonna keep this in my hand just for now. Okay, the guy hasn't messaged me yet. Oh shit. Is that someone? Where did the stairs go? Where's the staircase there, wasn't it? Oh shit. Where's the staircase? What the hell? It's only one story? Dude, I'm stupid. Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna continue. Oh shit. I don't know where they are. I'm gonna try to keep a low profile. I'm going over there. Checking what's up.
You've got gas moving in.
Oh, we're good. We're good. The first round's like nothing. If you're standing here, you're in trouble. But not really. At the same time, you could just run away. So I'm having a good loot day. Am I right? I'm just joking. That was a joke. Get it. What the fuck do I do, bro? What the fuck do I do, bro? Can I destroy this? No, it's not Vanguard. Shut up. I knew that. Me so smart, I can't even see. What the? Oh. Ooh. Oh, I'm keeping this. Wait, that might be worse, actually. This is a long-range SMG. I'm not gonna switch it with... And this is an assault rifle. Crap. They're both legendary. So that might be a problem. What the fuck was that? Oh, I could have swore that was a car, dude. Is there someone down there? Oh shit. Somebody's died here. Yeah, there might be someone here. I'm hoping he doesn't come back. Is it one story again? No. What? Makes no sense. Look. There's obviously a staircase somewhere. Oh, shit. Okay, alright, chill. I wasn't referring to the vice president, bro. There's no staircase! This makes no sense! What the hell? No, there's gotta be... Oh, here. Never mind. Gotcha, bro. No. Race to the buy station. What? Where's that? Buy station? There then. Alright. A fucking break, bro. I'm trying, but he won't let me jump. What the hell? Oh, fuck. I should have picked up a vehicle that was back there. These game physics, dude, they're pissing me off. I'm gonna blend it with the plants. Try not to die. I think there's not that much. Oh, there's not many people there. Cool. But I do believe other people are racing to it as well. Probably. Oh, crap!
Yeah, ciao, du Hurensohn.
Oh, dude. Nah, you can't swear in German. I fucking wrecked you, bro. Pick up your stuff now. Okay, I'm gonna go to the buy station right now. Holy shit, okay. I did it, but I'm supposed to buy something. Fuck, okay. Self-revive kit, I guess. There we go. I wonder if he's chasing me or not. Oh shit. I don't think so. Fuck, this is a really bad spot. Someone is gonna have the high ground here really easily. It's not good. Okay, you know what? I've done all right, I guess. And I know there's not teams in this mode, so maybe I'll just have an upper hand. But fuck, yeah, I need to... There we go. I don't want to pick up a car and drive, because probably get shot that way. Fuck it. I'm countering everything I ever said. Hang on.
Contract failed. Time's up.
What do you mean? I got to the fucking buy station. Like, what are you talking about? Fuck it. I'm gonna get over there.
Loadout drop headed your way.
What is this? Nah, I don't think it's that good. Pick up the bag. How's nobody been here yet? I kind of don't want to pick up the loadouts. There's probably someone there. Let's see. No one? Really? Gotta be someone chasing it, right? Ugh. I don't think so. Hang on. Okay, we're good so far. Ooh. There's like 50 people left. What happened? I'm getting sleepy. I don't know why. What did I eat? For dinner. For dinner. Oh shit, he can play now. Okay. Okay, there you go. Okay, my friend can play now, so... Fuck it, dude. I'm gonna have to... They down there? I keep hearing shooting noises from, like, nowhere. There's absolutely nothing there, and then... Boop. Nope, nothing. Oh shit. I saw someone. Okay, I'm gonna have to sneak. Is it clear? It's probably clear. I'm gonna get him, bro. He's here somewhere. UAV overhead. Where'd he go? He's here. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fuck you, bro. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, it's a gulag, right? Yeah. Whoa! Okay, it didn't even take a fucking second, bro. You're up, soldier. Oh, fuck's sake, bro. My arm was in the way. So unlucky, bro. Leave game, then. Fuck, dude. Ugh, that was so unlucky. I ran right to the gulag. I didn't even get a chance to... Excuses, bro. I gotta stop.
Oh, no.
Hey, bro.
Hey.
Oh, my God. I'm frustrated because of the last game.
What happened?
I died, and then 2 seconds after I died, I went straight to gulag. I wasn't even ready. I got my ass whooped. You're good with the shaders and everything?
Nearly.
Okay, how long?
It's gonna be less than a minute.
Yeah, okay, good. Fuck, I haven't played this in so long, dude. There's so many new stuff, like Vanguard Royal Quads. Vanguard Resurgence Quads, Rebirth Resurgence Duos, Plunder Trios, new map and everything.
Damn. Oh, that's gonna be interesting.
Yeah, I didn't know the map at all. But I'm guessing you probably can't play the Vanguard modes, because it just says V.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding with me.
No, but we can still play the normal one. Like duos.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to do that then. There we go. Fucking ridiculous. It's actually so much easier to stream now, with like heavy games like Warzone.
Oh, with the RAM?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Because the voice mod uses like, I don't know, 3 GB of RAM just randomly.
What?
I don't know why.
Jesus Christ.
It just switches up and then it uses all of your RAM. It really doesn't need to.
Yeah.
Shit, I'm gonna have to use the SCG from Vanguard. I don't even know what I used on it. MX silencer, I think. I think it's this one. There we go. Hip fire accuracy. Okay, that's not really a problem. There we go. I'm just quickly modding this weapon right here. Travel and upon impact, dealing a small amount of damage over time as the bullet impact. What? Lengthened. There we go. What the hell kind of camo is this? It's like oily camos. Jeez, these new camos are cool.
I'm gonna jump over the intro.
Yeah.
Skip.
First 3 seconds weren't good anyway.
Also, it's called... What's it called now? Pacific?
Yeah, something like that. And the map is called something else as well. It's weird. I'm not sure I'm a fan of it yet, but I don't know. Okay, I'm inviting you if you're done with the shaders.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's go. I've got a 10% XP boost because I own Vanguard. That's pretty cool. Thank you, game.
That's unfair.
I know. Fuck you.
What the fuck?
No, it's
and
cool.
And this was made for Modern Warfare, bro.
Bro, it's Vanguard's not that bad. I know everyone hates it. People don't like.
I don't know.
You know, it's the worst cut amongst the people that don't own it. But anyway, do you want to play Rebirth Resurgence or normal?
Rebirth.
All right. Have you tried it? Did you try it?
No.
Yeah, because I didn't. I've never tried it. Looks a bit diabolical, the map itself, but okay.
Yeah.
It's probably cool. I don't know. Let's go. Let's go. Dodo.
Why is it called Resurgence?
I don't know. I've only read about it, and like, you know those explore Snapchat stories? I don't know if any of you do, but you have these video game news, and they talk about Rebirth all the time. Resurgence! I don't know what the fuck it is! It's probably... Okay, I'm gonna choose the STG kit until I die. But this is the M13, what the fuck? Oh, hello. The worm is going great. Oh fuck, the
map
hello.
Isn't even open.
What?
Yeah.
The map is broken for you?
Yeah.
Oh, rip.
I can see through the door.
Well, I heard that Warzone was a bit broken after some of the updates. It's probably because they want you to buy the newest game.
Yeah.
But wait, that wouldn't make sense though, because Infinity Ward is not earning anything on... No, they can't have done that. Activision must have made them do it or something. Ooh, look, I'm inside the building.
Yeah, I don't know what I've done.
Where's the
game? I remember watching a video not so long ago about Modern Warfare and how it's completely broken. Like, you can't play a single match because the loadouts pop up all the time.
Yeah, I heard Mark Music talking about it. Like, oh, they fucking broke Modern Warfare, which is sad because it's a great game.
Yeah.
You know, it was. At least one of the best until it wasn't as appreciated until Black Ops Cold War fucked everything. This is wait, this island is nothing. What the fuck? This is so small. Where the fuck did we go, bro? I guess here.
I don't know. Nova Factory.
There we go.
Let's go.
Nova Factory. All right. Shit, this is going too fast. Bro, there's too many lightning here. I'm going to the tower. I'm trying at least.
Okay.
Is this like some nuclear? Fuck! Dude. I'm dying. Oh, you're fucking...
I can't help you.
You're fucking with me, dude. Somebody shotgunned me from... Ah! Come on! This dude shotgunned me from the fucking... Oh, I'm gonna lose my mind, bro. He shotgunned me from the other side of the roof, bro.
What?
You just shotgunned me from the roof and I was down. Fuck, bro. Wait, we're redeploying? What the hell? What is this? Okay, this is stupid. I don't like this, dude.
I mean, I'm winning.
Yeah, I'm taking him. There we go.
Nice. There's one more.
I could see him from my angle anyway. Someone is probably landing here. Dude, if people are constantly landing here, that's gonna be a problem.
Yeah. Over here. That's true.
Oh, fuck. Do you have a weapon?
Yeah. I'm big warning.
Okay, because there's stuff over here. I don't think anyone's been here. Oh shit, wait, glass is broken. I don't really have this. Help me, dude, help me. Fuck.
Well,
bro.
You're inside, right?
Yeah, I'm inside. You gotta help me, bro.
Yes, he shot me.
Thank you, thank you.
Nice.
Awesome, dude.
I didn't know you took out both.
I did, yeah. I don't know, there was a nade, came out of nowhere.
I don't know.
Must have thrown it by accident because I got the kill.
Yeah.
Something here? Nope. It's still from Modern Warfare. Okay, shit. Oh, we're good. We're good. Never mind.
Yeah.
Panicking for no reason. Ooh. Ooh. Oi. What is this? Wait, did I pick up the right one? Yeah, I did. A lot of cash, bro.
I am.
There's one more here. Jeez, these yellow walls are like backwards. Oh. Ooh. What is this? Yeah, that's pretty good.
I'm a sessional.
You can pick up the sniper, because I've got an LMG. I can just spam someone down. Fuck, I forgot to put on armor. Jesus.
I've got something similar, long range AR.
Do you have armor, dude?
A bit.
Okay, nice. I can give you some if you want.
That's all we got.
Alright, here. I'm in their sight. How do I... Oh, there we go. Bro.
Nice.
Oh, crap. Okay, the gas is kind of approaching. There's like 18 people left. Wait, so when you die now, I guess you die? For good?
Huh, might be.
You got two lives? Dude, this is confusing. I don't know. I'm gonna... Crap, was that someone? Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Dude, put on the armor.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay, I'm going. Okay, we're good.
Nice.
I'm checking the roof because I'm scared that someone might just peek over and kill us. I think there's someone in here. That doesn't work.
Yeah, there is.
Okay, we're taking him. We're taking him. There we go.
I'm on me, T-man.
Yeah, I'm reloading in the other room.
There was a nade.
Oh, so it was just this one guy?
Nope. See him on outside, in the other building.
Oh fuck, I'm dead. Whoa, I died instantly.
Jeez. Oh man.
I'm trying to crawl away.
Yeah, do that. I took out his armor.
You gotta save me, dude. You gotta save me, mate. I'm down here. Right below the window.
Come in.
Fuck.
No!
Oh, he killed me just then.
I'm gonna get him.
Allies must survive the resurgence countdown. Okay. So you have to survive the next 9 seconds, I guess. Fuck, dude, just... 3, 2, 1. There we go. Holy shit, what happens now? Oh, I'm redeploying, okay. Fuck. Shit, that's cool. Oh look, it's Kanye's childhood home. Yeah, I'm just gonna pick up a couple of weapons. Okay, I don't have.
There's two inside.
Here?
Yeah, but I'll die.
That's not good, bro.
No. Careful. I also put up a Kaima.
Alright, but I'm gonna. I don't have one right now, but I'm gonna.
Yeah.
Oh shit, it's cold. Very cold. Sold, in fact. I think you. Oh fuck, I need to wear a jacket. Crap. It's really not bad.
Oh, you're kidding with me. Sorry, dude.
Alright. Oh fuck.
No.
Dude, I'm good. What the fuck am I doing? What? What is the game doing to me, dude? I don't know. There we go.
That was too close.
Fucking dickhead, bro! Oh my god, what a retard, bro. I hate him. Pro level strat. Dude, Elias, I'm gonna, but the timing is just... Fuck. It couldn't be worse, I swear to you, bro.
Okay,
the good thing now is I actually survived.
No! Oh, fuck's sake.
I downed him!
Nice! On top of the roof.
The fact that he didn't fucking die with a shotgun in his mouth, bro!
What
the fuck? I shotgun him in his fucking teeth! I gave that bitch grills, bro. What the fuck? You gotta be kidding me, man. The teeth ate them. Oh, that's fucked, dude. I don't care. Whatever. Allies must survive. Okay, 4, 3. Just keep going, bro. You didn't even aim at him. Oh, that's... Then it's kind of strange. How the fuck did I get a hit marker, Elias? Think about that for a second. Thought so. Alright. Oh shit, it's creepy hallways, bro. I don't like that. Fuck, I made a noise. You don't have to aim at them. Okay, let me get this. Elias just wrote in chat, you didn't even aim at him. And then he writes, you don't have to aim at them. Okay. I don't know what to make of that, bro.
So I guess what it did was right. Located
a supply box. Yeah, or fucking wrong. Like whatever I fucking did. Okay, I'm gonna see if. Do you have any ammo?
A bit. Oh, I see him.
Oh shit! There's people here. What the hell?
Yeah, they're still on the roof. The same roof.
I'm on the roof now.
Not over there. Okay.
Oh crap, okay, my bad. I see him
over there.
I downed one of them.
New window. Nice.
I don't know for how long. I'm just gonna keep him from reviving us. Oh fuck.
It's my grass brains, don't worry.
Alright. It's just I can't see them as well.
Oh, there's one here in the building. Enemy movement. On the other side. Okay.
Oh shit, yeah, I see that. Fuck, dude, there's crossbows flying.
Yeah. I'm way surrounded.
I know. I'm gonna stay here for a bit. You dumb or something? Gotta walk the motors.
I'm going in armor bank. In case you need that.
Fucking hell, dude. No, we can't stay here because they're flying still. Yeah. I'm gonna have to pick up the long range AR. Hang on.
Watch out, that's a sniper.
Yeah, I know, and crossbows. Thing is, they're not that good at aiming with
them. Yeah, down one.
Okay, I took his armor out.
Nice.
Still trying to hit those. Fuck. In their sights. Hang on, let me use armor. think he hit me with a crossbow, actually. Oh, crap! The gas, dude! Fuck! I didn't even think of that. We gotta run.
There's one beside you.
Good job, good job, good job.
What the fuck is... Fuck.
Dude, we gotta run. I didn't realize the gas was here, dude.
Fuck. No!
No, you died?
Yeah! Oh,
fuck's sake.
Okay. God, he was trying to heal himself.
Okay, I can't come back.
Yeah, they're pushing you.
They are?
Enemy movement. On top of the roof. I'm right next to him. Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Victory rests on your shoulders. Finish the mission. Body armor. Okay. I'm gonna armor for a bit. Pro hiding skills. Shit.
Come on. No!
Oh, bro.
Bro.
What a fucking bitch, dude. I hate him. I fucking hate him. God damn it, dude. Okay, play again with the team. We're going again.
Yeah, we did pretty well for the first time.
Or do you want to leave or play normal? I'm just leaving so that we can look at the options here. Oh, fuck, that was frustrating. Whatever. I'm good. Every time I alt tab out of Warzone, it just lags the stream out. Like, I don't know if you'd noticed, but when you alt-tab out of Warzone and you alt-tab back in, it's like 5 FPS for a second, and then it's back.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
that's a bit annoying. Hang on.
The thing that has helped me is if you go on graphics and put on full screen borderless. That should help.
I can't do that because it mess... It messes with the game detection thing on the stream for some reason. After one of the updates. Bro. It used not to, like, on my last PC. I don't know what happened. Oh my... Okay, but... let's go... Should we go normal battle royale?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright. Dude, I... I smashed my... into my desk. And people downstairs heard me somehow. the roof was shaking down there.
The roof?
Yeah, I don't know how.
Jesus.
I think I hit a little too hard because my mouse just bounced off the desk. Oops. Whatever. I'm good. That's one hell of a life. What the? Yeah, you see that caldera? I don't know what the hell that is.
I guess it's the map.
Yeah, it is the map, but like. Reasonable doubt.
Wait, Krampus. Get yourself a proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon. Who's Krampus?
Krampus? You know, compass? Navigation? What?
Krampus.
I don't know who that is.
It was like a monster who.
Monster?
Tasty naughty. Apparently. Yeah.
What the hell? Okay.
That's what it sounds.
Read. Sounds weird, bro. Fuck it, I'm going with the M13, I don't care. The game what is this? These maps are weird, bro. It's like swear it's only like factories. Could this game possibly be more gray? I don't think so. Okay, I'm not finding anyone in the warm-up. Ha. Okay, good. Suicide.
I'm gonna try to go into the jungle. Now we do this for real.
The jungle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Into the Pacific. But this is so weird. You see all these characters. One's modern, one's from the Cold War, one's from World War II.
True.
And they're landing on an island with... I don't even know.
He time traveled and decided to kill a lot of people. Should we go capital?
Capital?
Yeah, I went fields last time and didn't go well. We could go to tree tier 1. Or like
I don't
here.
Know.
Here?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay. This map, dude. Okay, you dropped a little early. We can go here. Move on my waypoint. I think that's gonna be easier. I'm just going in the house right behind it.
Yeah. Is anyone here?
Heading this way. Enemy movement.
I'm just flying over them. Oh, these are some nice villas, bro. Yeah, diggity damn. Whoop. Thank you. Kanye West just started a live. It's probably a creepy hallway again.
Okay, I'm gonna go into the yellow house here.
This house is nice. Needs a bit cleaning, something. Gasoline can, what the hell? Oh shit, no, drop. Jesus. Really didn't need that. There's a chest here somewhere. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Found it. Where's the other one? What the?
What's it for? Nice.
What the hell? Where is it? It's a chest somewhere.
What's this?
Gas is closing in.
Oh, there we go. It's really hard to tell where these chests are.
Oh, that's it, okay.
You were stressing. It's just me, bro.
Everyone's in the safe zone.
Which one is best? I think this is. I'm going with the Tommy gun. Oh, never mind. Oh, fuck. I shouldn't have done that, should I?
No.
Whatever. No danger. So, wait, someone's been here. They haven't picked this one. That's a heartbeat sensor if you want it. Oh.
I'll keep the syringe.
Alright, take one more, because I have one more. Nice. No, I have two.
Well, I've got a drone.
You got a what?
A drone.
Going this way.
Yeah? Like a drone in this world? Okay.
Yeah, I see. Look.
I see it. Hello.
Hey.
Oh crap, Balloonia.
Oh shit.
Football field, bro. They're somewhere. Where are they?
I'm here.
Oh, I almost smoked them. Hit him.
Nice.
Yep. They're shooting at me still. fuck, there's other people shooting at me.
Oh, there's another guy.
Yeah, this is gonna be stressful.
It's inside the yellow house. Yellow house.
Oh, fuck, alright. Jeez, I didn't realize. How the fuck did he kill him? Kill me? Oh, I was stupid. I didn't put on armor. What the hell is this, bro? I'm in a cave this time. What the fupu? Oh, you kill him?
No, I'm dead.
Oh, fuck. What, even in the gulag?
Gulag, yeah.
Fuck's sake. There we go. I don't know why C4 on the rails. Crap, okay. Why do I spawn here? Hang on. I need to go this way.
No!
Oh fuck.
Oh man. You're kidding me.
I thought you died in the gulag already.
No, no. I was just in the gulag.
Fuck. Dude, my gulag win rate is off the charts, bro. I'm gonna have to redeploy you. I'll get the money. Wait, I have the SCG already. What am I doing? There we go. Alright. I think there's someone here.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Aid station over here.
I'm trapped in, dude.
C4?
This is gonna be such a high IQ play if I set off that C4 to the teammate.
Oh yeah.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Okay, okay, okay.
Damn.
I swear there were two people, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Need that extra cash so I can redeploy.
Yeah, there is.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Probably up here.
Oh man, yeah, definitely. The cushion's white.
Oh, there's... Oh. What is this guy doing?
He is what?
Wow.
Bro. C4. Yeah.
Hey! Oh, I'm such a cheat for that one because I saw his weapon. Oh, I saw his fucking scope. Doo doo. Okay. Crap.
Oh, it's his teammate.
Wait, so two teams?
No, I think it's his team who came back again.
No, because I've taken out two people now. Dude, I'm going. I'm leaving, bro.
Alright.
Can't take this gen no more, man. It's too stressful. I'm going behind here. Okay. I'm still scared he might see me. I'm good. How the fuck am I gonna get up there? Dude, shortcut. There we go. Oh Jesus, this is such a dangerous spot, bro.
Yeah.
I'm good.
Can bomb me out.
What the fuck? Oh, some... Okay, the texture's fucking up everything. Hang on. I couldn't even see anything. What? These are the fucking textures, bro.
Oh.
Like, I don't know if you can see it as well, bro.
No, it's fine for me.
It looks...
Did it just go?
I don't know, but he's gonna kill me anyway, so, like... At least I got to redeploy you just in time. For fuck's sake, that texture ruined everything, bro. Like, all I could see was just flashing lights. Fuck's sake, bro. Oh shit, you landed right by the loadout. Dude, there's people behind you! You didn't see them?!
Fuck!
You didn't see them?! Bro, I saw two people behind the case and you just turned around. What the hell?
Oh man.
Just click play again. With team.
I can't. It's locked.
Yeah, it's because you clicked it.
Oh, okay.
What is that creepy picture to the right? Elf and Seek. What the hell? Okay. Ooh, okay, bro. Okay, bro. I'm enjoying it.
Oh man, I really hope they make like a zombies horror game mode eventually.
Yeah, like Halloween, like that Halloween event. That was pretty cool, I thought.
No, like one specific event. How am I supposed to say it?
Like that always.
Like
that
it's
is always
actually
there.
Like a horror game, so horror game mode.
Like horror maps.
That
would be pretty cool, but it wouldn't be COD. To be honest, I think Treyarch should just make horror games anyway. Because they're good at that creepy environment stuff, you know?
I'm remembering Cold War. You know, at the ending.
Yeah?
Where they're taking all these drugs in you, and you're in this jungle.
Oh, you mean those red doors?
Yeah, right before that, you can go either into a cave or, like, defy Atlas orders.
Bro, the textures are still fucked, I can't see anything. What is this, bro? What the hell? It's like they stretched them, they have no Y limit, bro. What? Nah, we can't do this, because when I look at look in a certain direction, it just fucks everything.
Kidding with me.
I'm gonna have to restart the game. I don't know why it does it, but let me just restart.
Yeah.
That's weird. Okay. Let me switch up the music as well, so that it actually... stream friendly. Where's that streaming playlist? What the hell? It's gone. I'm playing this. Okay, I'm coming back in. Okay, there we go.
back.
Get you my party, bruh.
Alright, bruh.
We gotta win this shit, bro. It's time.
Yeah.
I do believe it's time to... Okay, duos. There we go.
But shit. Hang on.
There we go. Loading the magazine. I wonder how the state of the multiplayer is now. You think it's bad?
Yeah, like I said, I saw this video on YouTube where they said the loadout menu will pop up every single time. Like, every, well, 20, 30 seconds.
The fuck? Have you tried it, though?
No.
Maybe we should try it after this one. See if
maybe I've got a glitch buster multiplayer though. I only have Warzone.
Wait, oh, so you need to download the multiplayer? What do you mean?
Yeah, using you know, I had to download Warzone, so yeah. To make it quicker, what I did was I only downloaded Warzone.
Oh shit, so you uninstalled Modern Warfare?
Yep,
fuck. I thought you had it uninstalled like a couple of weeks ago.
No.
Fuck. Okay, whatever.
Sorry.
No, that's alright. You can still choose to like skip the campaign though, can you? In the co-op?
Yeah.
I've just been had the Modern Warfare laying in my hard drive still.
Ah.
It's kinda collecting dust there. It's probably why my games are glitchy, but the thing is gone now, so restarting helped. Nice. That's kinda cool. Problem, I think the game is crashing. Wait, what? We got kicked!
Server disconnected.
What, same, what the fuck? This place is a ghost town now, what the hell happened? Dude, I'm glad I bought Vanguard, because when Vanguard dropped, the game was just broke. It didn't do that when Cold War came out. I mean, at the same time, Cold War was trash, but it did have potential. Had some serious potential. They just fucked up just about everything, except the story. Story was good.
Yeah.
But like the graphics, it was like Titanfall 2 all over again, even worse. Like, damn, I'm playing in 2014, aren't I?
Yeah.
And then, you know, the fucking character movements. That pissed me off. And the way, like, when you played one... You played half a match and the game crashed.
And even the gun sounds were worse. After the beta.
Yeah, it was, like, realistic in the alpha and beta. They changed it and then... Yeah, basically fucked it. That's what it changed. Means.
Gun sounds, SBMM...
Yeah.
Man.
Jeez, look at all these badges, dude. Burnout, most kills and assists with white phosphors. What the fuck? Pretty cool. I've used the phosphors killstreak once ever in Modern Warfare.
Oh, really? Once?
Yeah, I didn't really use it.
Oh, damn.
Which is weird, because I didn't think the Wilson was very useful. Didn't get many kills with it, but anyway. Oh, look at this. We're back here again.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Oh, that wasn't enemies. That was the... no limits. Where are these guys? I'm not seeing anyone.
You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Yeah, we're good. Jump out, pussy.
Battle Royale. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
Why does it say V?
Gas
oh, whatever.
Your position. Move to the safe zone.
Where do you want to land? It's your turn. Wait, Campus. Krampus is on the hunt. What does that mean?
Heading this way.
Huh?
I think it's bad.
It sounds bad, because all I heard was a
yeah.
Sounds like someone is out to kill us. Okay, I'm going where you, tagged. I'm gonna try at least. Okay, there we go. Whee! What? You removed it!
Well, it's there.
Heading this way.
There we go.
Yeah.
That.
Yeah.
This way.
Confirm.
On it.
I'm going to the house.
Someone behind you.
Yeah.
Enemy movement. Enemy movement.
I'm good. I picked up all the weapons here anyway.
Okay, one second.
Did you go past me?
Be careful.
Alright. I know there's a chest here somewhere.
Exactly.
The fuck is this chest? Oh, it's upstairs. Fuck's sake. Hang on. Where even is the staircase, bro?
Christmas tree.
Supply box identified.
Oh, here we go.
Market location now.
There we go. There's a lot of weapons
upstairs.
Hey,
you've
got
a commie.
What?
Damn.
What?
This is nice.
I'm coming, dude.
I've got some gifts.
Is this just a bunch of loot there?
I'm getting shot at.
Whoa. Oh, what the hell? Oh, we're securing a tier? Dude, fuck, wait.
Jump.
It's like a Christmas present.
Yeah.
Like a bunch of them. Dude, we can just keep opening it, opening them.
That's a self-revive kit.
Decoration complete.
Enemy soldier incoming. Oh my god.
Bro, these gifts, we're...
UAV?
We're loaded with these gifts right now. Self-revive kit. Ah! Perfect timing. I've got the self-revive kit still.
Nice.
Okay, I'm running for my life, dude.
Oh, where?
Over there.
Yeah.
Fuck, he did it again. We're dead, bro.
No!
I just heard it. Gring! Fuck's sake, dude. At least we decorated the tree. I don't know what good that does, but okay. Oh shit, wait. We just wasted a couple of rocks. These fights just finished in like no time, though.
Okay, I'm the Gulag.
Oh, that's you? Hang on. Yeah, you got him, bro. Jesus. I'm in the Gulag as well. Fuck, dude.
Sort him out or capture the objective.
Got him.
Got him. We're too good.
Nice.
Okay. We're going over there? Alright. Wait. No, shit. You're way too far off. Never mind.
Fuck.
Dude, never mind, never mind. Drop it, drop it. We can go here maybe. Destination mark. Can you do that?
Yeah. I'll go here. It's green smoke.
All right.
Check it out. Your waypoint. Copy. Cancel
that. You just secure the building.
Oh man!
Wait, it didn't even take a second. I'm not going there. Bye.
Yeah. And then it's just camping on the roof.
Yeah, it's a good tail. Just by looking at the building. I'll redeploy. Hang on. If there's a store around here somewhere, I can do that. Oh, it's right by them, dude.
Yeah.
No way. I'm going this way. I can just jump from here anyway.
Perfect place to camp.
Shit, there might be people here. Not sure. Ah, this is a little bit. I might die here. I'm not gonna lie. My FPS dropped like crazy when I went in here. Fuck, I clicked no. I clicked no like an idiot! Dude, oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Did I click yes? Fuck, save me, dude. Save me. Save me, bro. Save me, bro. I'm dying. Oh, it's too... No, you're too far off. Just drop it, dude. Oh my god! You fucking Oh, that would have been so legendary if you did that.
Oh!
Fuck's sake. Damn it. Oh, whatever.
Bro!
That would have been so epic if you actually did that as well.
Yeah, it would have been legendary!
Because you just slid
just in.
Just in
time.
Yeah.
Oh. Damn.
We're not doing too well here.
No,
we fucked up.
Yeah.
And we keep fucking up, so. Hang on. Ripped jeans and leather jackets. Dude. Launching into new game now. Okay, it took long enough, bro. What song is this? This is not my playlist. I'm not sure if I like this. Rental, Brockhampton. Okay.
Oh, this is taking too long, bro!
Hang on, I'm not clicking leave game because it's taking way too long. Alright. There we go. Much quicker.
Nice.
I'm not.
That's kind of funny.
What?
It's faster to go back into lobby and start a new match than just wait for the game to do it.
Yeah, that's a little weird.
Yeah.
How is this thing not gonna fucking... There we go.
Now's a good time to warm up. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the
Why are these people lagging? What the hell?
Yeah.
People playing here with like 4 FPS or something?
I think it's a service because it's every single person.
Playtime's over, mate. Is it?
You're going to the war zone.
Yeah.
I killed a few people with like 100. No, it's myself as well. What the fuck? Report the servers, dudes! Report the servers! Oh no. Into the Pacific. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna lean back in my chair this time. Which is never a good idea.
Battle Royale. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
Hum, hum, hum. Where are we gonna drop? I think we should go Arsenal. Arsenal. One of the worst teams in England. Shit, that just triggered a lot of people. I'm just kidding. That was kind of cool. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. This reminds me of something from Far Cry.
Hmm?
I don't know. Something about the environment. Palm trees, just instant Far Cry, am I right?
No, I get what you mean.
Eliminate all targets in the AO.
Thank you, drum gun. Ooh, supply box. Getting a lot of money already. Really?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, how the fuck am I going? No.
No, come here. You're gonna die.
Yeah, okay. Shit. Well, I almost have enough money anyway to buy out.
Nice.
I just need a bit more. Oh fuck, I didn't get any money. Two chests there.
I'm gonna try to really kill it, yeah.
Marksman rifle. Nah. Oh, supply box again. Okay, I've got enough.
Nice.
Oh, there's a buy station right there. Across the streets. At once. Why can I not buy you out? What? Are you in the gulag?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. You should have told me, bro.
I didn't.
Oh, I'm stupid. Sorry, bro.
My turn.
Fuck. Is it this one, bro? So much loot here, nobody's gone for.
Teammate has been cleared for redeploy.
Got him!
Yeah. Well, I got some money to spare now. Jesus Christ. I've got a bunch. Bunch of money to spare. That's what I like to hear. And I see William in the air. It's about to land on the lands of the fairless.
Dang.
I'm dead.
What?
Oh, I took like fucking 99% of his life and then I died. Because his teammate came in. Yeah, I'm gonna skip the 30. What kind of weapon is this? No, this is like a watered down ray gun. I got him somehow. Stand by for redeployment. Yeah, I'm back. I just hope you're watching. You're good, bro? How did you survive that? Did you get them?
No, I hit one.
Oh, so they just ran away. I'm landing right on there. Hello. I'm gonna. Oh, I need.
Why does this have such a long name?
What is this server?
SVT-40 Granular Grip.
The weapon?
F8 Stabilizer.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying. Is it the weapon?
Cover this, Kaya.
You're just 800. You're just talking nonsense. Shut up.
That's the name.
I don't believe you. Okay, there we go.
You can read it there.
I'm not gonna read it, dude. Sounds stressful. I'm not.
Yeah, it is.
Is this better, maybe? Nah, this is better. High fire rate equals better. I found a gasoline can. You want to carry it? It's super cool to carry. Not. Jesus, you scared the fucking balls off me.
What is this?
This guy's name is. He's not.
Behind you!
I was watching
what the fuck. Behind!
I know.
Got him.
Fuck! I'm panicking, dude. So you got him? Okay.
Yeah.
Holy shit, dude.
He went right past us.
Yeah, he was probably like, okay, they're looking at a painting. I guess I'll leave them to it. Fucked up by doing that.
Oh man, I feel bad now.
You started panicking.
Yeah.
And then that one guy, he walked over to the painting and he started looking at it a little bit. And then man, I just ran in here.
He must have seen us.
I don't know.
Look where they came from. I'm pretty sure they came from here. What? Yeah. Fuck Joff.
I just found a combat bow. What the hell? That's cool. There's a stun grenade here if you want it.
Nice.
Should I pick up this one?
SMG over here.
Oh, and a combat shotgun if you want. Got a shotgun here as well. Two frags. If you don't have lethals, you can at least pick the frags up.
I have a Molotov.
Oh, okay. What is this? How much ammo? 45, okay, that's better. Oh, this is better, alright. They had some OP weapons, they didn't kill us.
Yeah. They even had a cluster strike.
What the hell? Yeah. There's people by the beach. Shit. We can see a lot from here, dude, if you come over here.
Oh, yeah.
Just look, dude. You can pretty much see the a third of the map from here. You see anyone?
On the map, there's someone over here.
There's really no one like outside this window. There should be one there. Wait, let's check in the other rooms. Nothing?
I'm gonna go down.
To Funky Town, that is. Oh, here we go. Okay. You know what? Let's just move.
It's on the map. There was someone over there.
Oh look, a cozy contour. Yeah.
Marked.
Loadout drop headed your way.
I got money. Oh fuck. There you go. Do you need a snapshot grenade?
No.
All right. I have a heartbeat sensor, so I'm good as well. Wait. So, someone in that apartment complex over there to the right? You think?
I don't know.
Let's check it out.
It also open.
I know. Oh shit, there might be people behind us. Oh, you're kidding. We just left that area. People are landing there.
Oh man.
We should go back.
I'm getting shot.
Fuck, behind us.
Yeah.
Fuck, so. Oh, Jesus. There were people at the apartment complex and the place we left.
Yeah, we should just run.
We're just avoiding trouble at this point.
Okay, I'm gonna take the snapshot grenade.
Alright. There we go.
Nice.
It's probably some other guy here. Alright. Where? Is he dead? No, shit, he's landing here. Right, so we just redeployed him.
Yeah.
I saw someone in the air. Must have landed outside, right?
No, it was inside here.
What? Was it that guy then? He's gotta be here somewhere. Maybe he left.
I see another guy.
Is that the guy or did he just leave? He must have left. I don't know where.
It's more people coming here though.
Going in here. Fuck, that was you, okay. I just heard boom.
How many armor plates do you have?
Huh?
How many armor plates do you have?
I've got 5.
I see someone.
So max.
Enemy movement.
Me too.
Okay, I'm standing here. So if... Oh shit, yeah, there's someone there as well. There's on the roof. Oh fuck, that was a bad decision, dude. I've damaged them quite a lot, bro. Destination mark. Right there. I don't know how to mark his enemies.
I'll use my cluster strike.
Alright, yeah, do that. Because then I can move from here to there. Okay, I'm moving. I'm moving into the building.
That's the cluster strike! You're kidding with me! Look at this!
Huh?
It's just hitting the walls!
Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, did you point at, like, the edge of the roof or the wall?
The wall.
Oh, that's why then.
Oh.
You fucked it. You have to point at exactly where you want to hit it, because it's going to hit it from the sides if you, like, choose to hit it from the walls. How do we get to the roof? Oh shit, I'm stupid, there's stairs here.
Well, there was someone right next to you.
Oh, there we go.
Above.
I know.
I'm down.
I downed one.
It's all up to you now. Go for the win.
Nice.
Fuck.
No!
How much fuck? Dude, okay, you know what? How much health did he have? I wish I could see how much he had left. Like, that was a decent feature in Cold War. Ew, I said something positive about Cold War. Oh, man. Okay, whatever. It was better, at least. We survived for longer, so. Jesus, bro.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a drink.
All right. Hurry up! Run! Quick! Faster than that! Too slow! I sound like an NPC. Jesus. Still choosing the same kit. I don't care. I hope that guy hurries up. His name is William, for those of you wondering. Oh, he's back. Welcome back, bro. I can hear you tumbling in your show. And he's dying. Hello.
Hi.
There we go. What the fuck? Did someone get dropped, kicked in the ear? Oh. I'm gonna sneeze today. I don't know when. This is an unscheduled sneeze.
Okay.
Yeah. Dude, okay, I threw one C4 and it just showed up as 3. Oh, hello. I'm safe. La 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 la. What the? What the shit? What happened? This plane is struggling. That's kind of cool, the fact that the plane is actually something you need to deploy from as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Because it's gonna crash. It's about to crash. No.
Mark a drop point for
where?
You'll lead him in.
Where do you want to land?
How about the mines?
Yeah, sure. Okay, Roger. Okay, dude, the Krampus is on the hunt again. I still do not know. I hate the mines, dude. Why are we going here? I'm not.
Because there's a Christmas train. And there's someone else.
Yes, someone else, bro. You landed by them? I'm coming.
Yeah. Fuck's sake! No.
I fucked up as well. Why the fuck do we land there? Fuck's sake, bro. Okay, I don't know what to say. Marksman rifle. I hope we can spam with this thing. There we go, won it. I'm the winner. No more second chances. Okay, I'm landing between village and lagoon. It's kind of a nice farm place. Did you win the gulag?
Yeah. I just did.
Yeah. I saw it. I'm beating this guy up. I just beat him with my fists because he landed where I was gonna land. Just followed me for no reason. He didn't. He really didn't need to do that.
Bro.
Fuck, dude. Scared me again. There's weapons here, by the way. Oh shit. Ooh, kind of cool. Trying to see if there's someone here with my sniper. Sniper rifle, let's go up here, man. Jeez, I'm itching in my back of my head. Back of my head. Okay.
I'm gonna use the drone again.
Okay. I'm exploring these houses because there's chests here. There's a buy station here. You can buy something after a while. Do you have armor? A lot of armor around.
Know. Oh, I see some people.
I asked if you have armor, dude. And you said... You don't know, you can see.
Well, you should look around you and see some red markers now.
Do you have armor plates?
I don't know, I used to show me. Yeah, one, I'm gonna use it now.
Okay, none. That's what I... Why did you say, I don't know?
Because I couldn't see how many I had.
Fuck's sake.
There's people in the lagoon.
Okay, we're going there. We're gonna murder them. We're gonna murder them. We're gonna murder them. Right. Okay. I'm confirming. Okay, I can just do that. Never mind.
I'm on East. Pretty sure.
Waves don't die.
What's in this area? I think it was there. Actually.
Yeah, because they're not here. It's all radio silencer. Someone here? By the loadouts? Trying to pick up something. Oh shit, there we go. Enemy Run!
Jesus Christ!
Yeah. We're getting out of here. You good?
No.
I didn't get hit once. Do you need armor? Armor?
Yeah, I really do.
There we go.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's kind of just
supply drop stolen.
Curve them, I guess. I'm probably gonna watch out for. There we go.
Hostile operator. I don't have any long range guns.
Okay, I downed this one guy.
Enemy down. Damn it.
Nice. I think that was a car here. Moving up.
Where's his teammate, bro?
I don't know, but I had a car, I think.
And okay, there's syringes here if you want them. Yeah, it's coming here.
Coming up.
Wait, the car is in the water. What the hell?
Huh?
Oh, it's over there. It's over there. No, they're driving away. It's no point.
Okay.
Where's that guy's teammate? I guess he didn't want to.
Enemy UAV over there.
Didn't want to avenge his teammate, bro. He ran away. No!
Oh shit! Took his armor. Got him.
Nice. Fuck. Okay.
Nine, man.
I'm damaged, so I'm gonna. What the hell?
His teammates are alive there.
Okay, we're gonna have to. So you're sure that was not the teammate we were looking for?
No, because he got down, right?
Enemy, yeah.
That means he has a teammate.
But we were both downed at one point. I don't know how. I just remember we were, but that was probably because. Maybe he might have had a self-revive kit, though. He didn't get to use it. We can jump at this. Out of the way. I'll drive. Because then you get down and you have the chance to...
Can't get in.
You're getting in? Why can you not get in? Try getting
the
in.
The fuck? There.
Okay, and now...
Wait.
Fuck's sake, I have to be here. So, okay. Enemy UAV overhead. It's weird. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Where should we go?
No idea. We should go right here. I don't know. I just picked out a random area. Why'd you stop? Enemy UAV
overhead. I see someone.
Where? Ping him. Enemy movement. Oh, shit. Okay, drive there. We're taking him down. Oh, they're over there.
Fuck is he?
They're over there.
Oh, okay. Ow.
I'm getting hella damaged. I'm putting on armor.
Precision airstrike. You've got gas moving in. Be advised. Just wait.
I down him. Yeah. Oh, daily. Okay, nice.
There's one more.
Yeah, he's behind here somewhere. He went behind the walls. Kind of hid behind here.
Pussy.
Yeah, he might have just run off, actually. Yeah, he has. He just ran. There.
Ah.
Oh, team wiped. That was him. It was actually him.
One more.
Yeah, I see him. I'm not able to hit him from here, though. So you're gonna have to do that.
I did. Yeah.
Same.
Let's go.
Is he downed or eliminated?
I'm eliminated.
Nice.
That's another one. Jesus Christ.
What the fuck?
Over there.
Dude, these guys were about to brawl. Like, all of them. Yeah. Throw it down. Oh crap.
I'm gonna crap.
Yeah. Going back here. I don't have much cover from here.
Me neither.
This is bad, dude. I'm almost dead. I'm like one.
You're dumb. He's got armor.
Just come here. Come here.
He's getting armor.
Oh, you know what? Fuck.
Ow. No.
Fox. Sorry, dude. That was a bad call for me.
Ah, it's fine.
I have to redeploy you somehow. I'm gonna do it, dude. They're gonna keep shooting at me, but where the fuck is buy station, bro? Okay. This is really bad. This is really bad. I can't climb, bro.
Right next to you, dude.
That was in front of me, dude. Fuck. Ah, damn, bro. Why is there so hot in it? I turned the thing off. Whatever. Oh, this is frustrating sometimes, bro.
Yeah. I agree.
The proper warm-up will be deployed soon. Okay. Where the fuck did I land here? Ugh. Shit, I was gonna get some Yule de Bruce. It's too late now. The match is almost starting. There we go. You know what? Let's try something new. Bro.
Sure.
Power plants. Let's go. I don't know how the fuck we're gonna reach that, but let's try. I'm just gliding now. I'm just gonna glide for a while, dude. This is taking... Wait, are you going there?
Mark out, I'm going.
There's a lot of people there, bro.
Heading this way.
Yeah.
Enemy hero!
But yeah, we can go here, sure.
Heading this way.
No, I was just trying to mark where they are.
I'm landing here already. Okay, we're good. Safe over here, by the way. Just need a little ammo.
There's two ammo planes.
Someone bring that. Got some body armor here.
Yeah, you know what? I'd rather use this one.
Hey, I have a combat shield. Look at this.
Oh shit! That's... That looks heavy as hell.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use the armor. I'm full on armor by now. Ooh, look at this one, bro. Legendary double barrel. If you want it.
I'm gonna keep my shield.
Alright. Really? You're not going for shotgun and shield, bro? Jesus. Okay.
Nope.
Alright. That's like the one perfect duo between weapons. Oh shit. Should we go over there?
I think we should
just strafe across the area so that we can get there eventually.
Yeah.
I think this is kind of a nice way of doing it. Oh yeah, this is perfect. Oh, this is perfect, bro. Cover. We love.
Is it possible to go here? Moving up behind a building. Oh.
Hang on, there's some creepy toy here or something.
What the fuck?
Why is everything gonna be so Christmas is supposed to be jolly, not... What is this? We're being tracked, by the way.
Got him.
I saw it, what the fuck?
It was that green guy, if you know what I mean.
Oh, that ugly one? Okay, we got money. We got some more money. We got a lot of money. Some chests over here. Where? Tell me fucking where. Thank you. Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh fuck, it's JID. I thought it was Kendrick. Oh crap, there's someone here.
Is there?
I heard someone stepping on grass. I take it you're not on grass.
Nope.
I didn't say, hey Siri, fuck off.
There's nothing on the heartbeat sensor.
No, same. Fuck, what's that? Oh shit. I'm super confused. Hang on.
Me too.
Oh, I guess we're good. I want to check out this hangar if someone's been here. Because I haven't. I've never been in this area of my life. There's an armor box here.
I guess I have that on the choke system.
Rapid fire shotgun. Ooh, that sounds... That's a little tempting. Ah, it's legendary. Everything's shotgun is legendary. I don't know why. Is there somebody?
Why are we controlling? It's recon drone time.
You and that fucking recon drone. I don't even know what it does.
It can mark people.
Oh, okay. That's pretty epic.
It's marked in a red color.
Okay, there's a bunch of silos here. Come on. Chest here somewhere. Fuck, I just... Oh my god, I altered my accent, Dan, bro. Oh, there we go. Okay, thank you. Thank you, sir. May I have another? I've got a UAV.
Nice.
That's really perfect. Yeah. We're gonna have to use it wherever. But okay, maybe it's time to... go towards fields? I don't know where the new circles are gonna appear, so we might have to just pay attention within the next 30 seconds. Okay, I think we're good. Alright.
You hear that too, right? Those what? Constant gunshots.
I hear it constantly.
Yeah.
This is where we were, right?
Yeah,
okay.
You got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Okay, there's a new zone. It's gonna close in on mines. Between airfield and mines. It looks like. Someone here.
What is that, dude?
Someone's landing over here. That means the team. Well, we should take him out. Should I use the UAV?
Yeah.
Recon overflight inbound. Wait. Oh, holy dick shit, they're far away, dude. Yeah, we gotta just... We need to move before the killstreak goes... expires.
Hmm. There's also something to the left.
Okay, move on my waypoint.
Oh, I fucked up. Where am I? There we go. Okay, 10 seconds. I can see the right in, outside the house. Oh, they're moving towards us, moving towards us.
See them.
Oh. Fuck, tank him, tank him.
I'm down one.
I'm in the gulag.
No!
Oh, I almost lost in the gulag.
Almost.
Yeah, almost, but I won. I thought he had me. Okay, I'm going for the loadout drop.
Teammate has been cleared for redeployment.
I won.
Crap, run away. We're gonna have to search for some ammo where we were. See if we left over some of that.
I'm gonna pick a loadout. Hell yeah.
On an armor plate, perfect. I'm using this instead. Time to drive.
I'm Drew Wheelman.
Dun 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 dun. You wanna come here?
Gas mask. Yeah.
Let's go for a ride. Woo! They're sniping. They're on top. They're on top. They're on top. Down them.
It's the same people.
Oh, that C4 doesn't work. The C4 doesn't work. I took him out. I took him out.
Nice. Fucking deserve it, man.
Fuck, I don't know what to pick up. Hang on. There we go. That was good. I'm gonna take that one. Kilo? No shit, that's not good. There we go. Okay, that was a bit epic. I found a perfect place to climb and I just went there because he was reviving his teammate. Actually made it. So, you're not in a gulag, right?
Nope.
I'm gonna have to find a buy station.
Already was.
Yeah. Fuck, where am I? This is super inconvenient. There's not a lot of buy stations. There's one there. I'm gonna have to speed over there. Just try and hurry and see if I can drive away.
Can I shoot you through the... Fuck. Oh, damn. What? Home Alone Home.
Home Alone Home.
Oh, Home Alone. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, where's the zone landing? We should go this way.
Ba-da-da. For some reason, I thought you were trying to say Post Malone.
Post Malone home? I don't know what that looks like. One of his homes, anyway. Gas mask, dude. Gas mask, pick it up. If you don't have it already.
I don't.
I can tail. He called me a tryhard. I don't know what I did.
Oh,
I don't know. You landed.
Watch out, bro.
Oh, crap. Yeah, they're over there. Where did he come from, bro?
He's inside there.
Yeah, one of them ran away from me. Fuck, dude. Help me.
Left. Got him.
Good job.
Easy money.
Dude, Jesus, you got a lot of fucking pop-ups there. Just go behind him. Go behind her.
No!
Why the fuck did you do that? Oh, my God, bro. Why did you do that? That was so stupid, man.
But Julian said...
That was the dumbest shit you could have done, bro. What did he say?
No, I just read it. Julian said it. Yeah, try.
I don't know what I did. What do you mean? I killed everybody with a straight face. Okay, but that was a decent game. Could have been better, though.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna, before the next game, I do not know that you like Warzone. I just wanted to try it. I haven't played Warzone in like a year. Wanted to see what they've done. And they got these new modes, like Vanguard Royal Quads. I'm guessing that's specifically for Vanguard players. With the weapons and cosmetics and stuff. But then you got these public things, and they launched a new map as well, so I kind of just wanted to try it out. It actually plays better, I feel like. I kind of like this map more. I don't know. It's probably another unpopular opinion. I still don't enjoy Warzone that much. I'm gonna get, Yule Bruce!
Oh, hell yeah! Wait! Red... Oh, yeah, no, red or brown?
Huh? Wait, what?
Red or brown?
Red from Hansa.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna fix my microphone for a bit. Hang on. I'm back. Now I gotta fix the mic. There we go. Monitor. There we go. Ooh, I gotta test if this affects her or not. I think it does. How would I do it? How would I do it? How would I do it? No! Device. This one, of course. Dial mix to mono. I gotta fix some of this. Let's see. How would I do this? Filters, maybe? Edit filters, there we go. Noise suppression. No, no, there's one. This one. There we go. Shit, I gotta turn it up. There we go. Boom, boom. It's the audio. Hey, Julian, it's the audio doubling or not? Can you tell me? Because if it is, then that is a problem. William.
Yeah.
Can you check into the stream and just sound see if the audio is doubling or not?
Yeah.
Because I don't know if it is. It shouldn't be. But if it is, then that's fault of the guys at Twitch, I guess. It's not really my fault. It sounds good to me.
No doubling.
No doubling?
No doubling.
Okay, so it works then. Perfect. The sound should be a little better now. Like, just the quality in general, pretty much. However, I'm gonna turn it up. Hut C. Okay, let's play. Do. Shit, the music. See, that's what I was taught to do. There we go. I probably learned more from Coach Gwynn than I did from my own kin. Yeah, the streets was my sensei. I sold dope and rap about it on my mixtape. Oh, I sun that funk. Sun that funk. That's pretty good. No bottle opener, no problem.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
You got it, boys. You got it. You got it, got it. Let me fix the camera. Camera at it. Camera is back at it. Holy crap, Alunia. Oh, fuck him. Didn't even choose a weapon loadout, bro. Bro, getting all low. Are we in the... Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, look at this guy. I'm gonna follow him. I'm gonna fall on him. Bada 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 boom 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 boom. Oh, where? I don't know. Oh, no. Do I want to see where it is? No. Can I rhyme? Yes, like a pro. And we go on into the match. This is super cool. With the new patch. Just kidding. It's absolutely trash. Willie!
Yeah?
We're about to drop, broy.
Okay.
Broy, my... What the fuck is this? What is this zone? I swear a third of this zone we can land on.
What?
Okay, where do you want to land?
We go to
resort?
Moving.
Peak?
Yeah.
That's weak.
Nah, bro.
Okay. I'll follow you, fat neek.
Finna win.
I'm getting shot at, so.
Really?
Yeah. Huh. But there's one guy.
Shit, there's someone else.
Oh, I fucked him. What? I wiped his team even, what the hell?
What?
I don't know how. I just cracked his nose, or like, stabbed his brain with his nose bone.
I am.
Oh, I downed another one and I wiped his team again with a sniper shot, what the fuck? What am I doing, bro? I don't know. But I'm too pro. That's all I know. Hey. Should we try again? Hang on.
What's this clock?
Clock? What do you mean? Yeah, you have a watch on you.
No, it's not elf.
Oh, fuck. Hang on. Should I stop? Yeah, I should stop.
Oh, what? Oh, how'd
you die? Enemy movement. I've taken out two teams, bro. You're dying on me like that?
Yeah. He what revived his teammates.
What is this, bro? Enemy movement. This place is... What the fuck? I'm in some sort of cave. What the hell? This is pretty cool. Creeping me out still. Oh, it's this guy. There we go. I just revealed my position to everybody. Everybody. Woo! Ba-ba-da-wa! I see you! Who's there? I knew there was someone there! Fuck! Oh my god, bro. I thought I took the other guy out. Are you kidding me, dude? Fuck's sake, I'm in the gulag. Did you not survive the gulag, bro?
I did.
Oh, nice.
Hell yeah. Here we go. We should have landed now.
These guys. Oh shit, they're over there. Crap, never mind. It's my turn. Okay, don't make any silly noises, bro. You're up, soldier. Thank you. I won.
Nice. Where should we go? Stand by for redeployment.
I'm not going peak, because that's out of the way out of the zone now. We can go here. Move on my waypoint. No, wait. Crap, I'm way off. Hang on. We're going here.
Destination mark. Okay.
Cause I'm way off that area that I first did. Whoop! There we go. What? Thank you. Oh, it's kind of cool. You want to come here, bro? There's some tools.
Oh, flammable canister.
Yeah, you can pick it up and just disable every single weapon you have. It's kind of weird. I don't know why anyone would use it. Maybe it's just this. Where's it going? This place is somewhere safe. It's gonna roll down to someone. Throwing. Fuck. No, not using that, bro. Oh, this might be useful. I'm going to the shops! Wait, I've been here. I'm stupid. Oh, someone here. Someone's landing.
We've got to get in.
Where did he go?
Cluster strike.
Fucking run. You're in the middle of it, bro. Oh, you're good.
No, I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm good as well. They're bound to be here, right?
I got him.
Good job. Okay, he's not here. Hang on.
I got some skin.
Yeah, but there's bound to be a teammate somewhere. He's gonna take us out.
Nope. Teamwork.
Oh shit! You got team out?
Yep.
Holy shit! My god.
He was the last one.
There's someone over there. I don't know where.
Could you mark it?
I just heard them. I don't know where.
Uh-huh.
Heard someone at least, I don't know. Oh, you got money, bro.
Hell yeah.
Oh, shit, what the fuck is that noise? I keep hearing people
German
shoot.
German airplanes. Yeah, it's the airplanes.
Wait, it sounds like it's on the ground. That's weird.
Oh,
oh shit!
People.
I took an armor out.
Funny tractor.
Took an armor out. Another one. Down.
No!
Down
how
one
did
one.
I get knocked out?
Oh shit, you were downed?
Yeah!
Oh.
I hate myself. How much
for fuck's sake,
die?
that would have been that could have been so easy, bro.
You're not finished yet. You're supposed to be.
Oh man. Sven is also joining us to be in. Okay, nice.
Hell yeah.
Then there's three of us, I guess.
Fuck's sake, bro. I'm gonna arrive a little bit late, though, because
I have an appointment. Like, in the morning. Get the lethal grenade. Someone go and get that. Well, you know what? I'm gonna end it here. I've streamed for two hours and 9 minutes. That's pretty good.
Damn.
But it's time.
If you guys wanna join the stream now, we can raid someone. If Julian wants to hop in on the raid, can do that too. I'm just gonna have to do like this. Boom, we can now see my screen. There we go. I guess this is me in the background. I kinda wanna raid this guy. I haven't raided this guy in a while. I could at least, you know, host him. Okay, are you ready, my dudes?
Yeah.
Alright. Krukan. Guten. I hope you're ready, Julian. To raid this son of a bitch. Son of a beats. Beats. You better raid him with some beats. You guys clicking ready? One viewer, that's no good. Hang on. We're gonna try one more time. Just click join the raid. You doing it, William?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess Julian's not here. I think he left just as we're gonna raid this guy. I'm gonna try one more time. Julian, boy, get in the raid, bruh. Oh, there we go. Two viewers ready to raid.
Hey.
Fuck yeah. All right, peace. I'm peacing out like this. Boom. So that's what they stream. I'll rate it on alpha.
Crazy.
Boy, what's up? Hey.
I've bara sett på film på TV. Nej, på TV faktisk.
TV-film.
Ingen i Netflix.
Wow.